Subscribe my channel Scan Tech Info and press the bell icon to get the latest notification.
Hi friends, Raj here today with a new video of UTI PAN online services. As we know that there is a option enabled from the UTI that Morpho services also can work with them. Here showing that MSO 1300 E2, but I can configure E3 also with them and it is working fine, and I'll show you how to do that. So just follow me, let's get started. First of all, I'll show you once how it is look like. PAN applications reauthorization, so press yes and immediate, just check yes. Like this you will get the message while it is not installed and you cannot search that RD service of that Morpho. Just follow me. Okay, control panel, we need to remove the all Morpho drivers from that system one by one. It's Morpho USB driver install. Yes, just in okay, automatically okay, all the Morpho drivers should be uninstalled from the system. Morpho RD service uninstall, then Morpho all the drivers, whatever it is, all the things are done. Now we need to restart my system. Okay, before restart we go to C folder, local host C panel. Here Morpho folders are there, we need to delete them all. Morpho log, Morpho and all this fingerprint sensors, and just delete them all. Okay, after that we can restart. After restarting my system, we need that Chrome browser updated version. So you will check that whether it is updated version or not. First you go to this setting, come to help and about Google Chrome. It will show you that whether it is updated version or not. If it is not, it will download only. After that you restart your browser, then come again. Okay, after that one more thing we need to do here. Here Chrome is here, we just remove that and type flags, 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 and press enter. So it will show, it will come like this. You need to do one thing here, just search here the invalid, invalid. See here, allow invalid certificates for resources loaded from localhost. You need to enable this. It should be there as a disabled, but you need to enable this. Just enable this and come back. Also one more thing here, see, you need to copy this location address, or you can go this location by manually. I'll copy this and go to that library and type, paste this one and enter. So it will go to that position. So you can find one file is there like host HOSTS. You just copy this file, copy and go to that desktop and paste here. I already pasted here, see it is here. So you need to open this on notepad and press OK. If you press OK, then on the last line, last row, you will get one this thing. You have to type here, just do not start with that hash 0.1, after that localhost like this, and save it. And do not save as a notepad, then it will not work. Make sure if it is showing as a notepad, you need to remove that extension of that by renaming that file. If you not understand, I'll show you. It is saved like rename. If it is showing like this .txt, see some of the computers, it will show like this as a text file, but it will not work. You need to change this. Come to rename and click here and remove that extension with dot. host, then press enter, press yes. Okay, like this. Now you have to copy this file or cut, you can cut it also. Go to that location where we copied from and paste this and replace this, the or replace with the old one. Okay, that's it, it's done. So now we will do the installation of that software. Okay, so I kept my file here. I'll give you that file to my description. You just download this and go as per process. So I have saved here. See, I have unzipped already. See here, it is a bad file. So some of the antivirus can detect as a virus. So just disable your antivirus for few time. After that installation, you can re-enable that. So you just press right click and run as administrator. So it will install all the things by automatically. You nothing have to do. You just follow his instruction. See, it is asking press any key to continue. Just press any key. Here it will ask you something, reset and all. You just cancel this. It will install that. Installing Java. If you have installed already the old version, it will replace that. I already installed. So if it is asking, then yes, it is already installed the same version. So no need to replace this one. If your version is backdated, just install this. So I'll no here. It will go to next. Here you have to install the certificates. Just press install certificate. Next, next, next. Yes, okay. Then okay. It will next Morpho. Let it install whatever it is. Get error here. Yeah, we got that. Nothing you have to do this. Just ignore this error. Press OK. And it will ask to restart. Do not restart. Just press no and finish. It will go to next. It is asking press any key to continue. The next step, we have to press any key. Okay, then it is asking one more certificate to install. Just install certificate. Next, next, finish. Okay, then okay to continue. Yes, it is done. Now it is asking press any key to continue, means to exit. I will press done. After that we need to restart again. So I'll come after restart. Okay, after restarting my system, I will connect my USB Morpho USB device to system. Yes, now it will search the latest software from the web. So let it be installed first. Automatically it will search compatible updates from internet. So it is important to keep your system connected to the internet. Okay, software of driver of MSO 1300 has been updated. Now we'll go to PAN service and I'll check whether it is working or not. We'll go to PAN objection of Okay, we have one here, re-authenticate. Okay, we'll click here. Okay, yes, immediate, found the RD service here. Yes, RD service discovered successfully. Press okay.
It is saying not ready, so I have to check this one. I'll do one thing, I'll remove my device and I reinsert it again, so it might solve this problem. Okay, done. So it will ask, so yes, now it is working.
Okay, we got Morpho RD service, checking from server, okay. Update from server checked successfully, now RD service found. Now we can check it once. Re-authenticate, press re-authenticate here. It will show okay, then center yes. Details is immediate. Okay, then it will show RD service discovered successfully. Okay, then it is see now it is showing ready Morpho RD service here. Now we can capture. I'll press the capture. Yes, light is glowing now. I'll put my finger. Yes, now see it is working now. Now it is configured. Now you can use this process and configure your Morpho device on UTI PAN services online. And if you like this video, just like this, share this and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video.